Hello everyone, I'm Colby from Gizmohab and in this video, I'll be showing you how to disable ads on the Poco X3 NFC. This method works for all Xiaomi phones including the previous Poco phones, Redmi phones and Blackshark phones. So in case you're wondering why there are lots of ads on MIUI, Xiaomi claims to have set a profit margin cap of 5% for all hardware sales. And this ad business is what allows them to subsidize and offset the cost of the hardware and reach those astonishing low price points. So now, without wasting much of your time, let's jump right in. So to disable ads, we have to do that in the settings by disabling the MIUI system ads, which is MSA. To do that, we have to go to settings, then scroll down and tap on passwords and security. Then tap on authorization and revocation. Toggle the MSA switch and this might take 5 to 10 seconds to revoke the authorization. But once this is done, you'll be able to toggle the switch. So let's wait for a few seconds, then press on revoke. Now after that, tap on the back button and go to privacy. Now you scroll down and select ad services. From there, you have to toggle the personalize and recommendation switch to disable the ads. To disable ads in the security app, first of all, you have to go to security app and you tap on settings icon on the top right corner and scroll down to toggle receive recommendations. To disable ads in the Mi Music app, you first go to your music app and tap on the button located on the top left corner of your screen. Then you go to settings and tap on advanced settings. From there, scroll down and toggle the Show Ads button. I would also highly recommend switching off the online content services. To disable ads on Mi Video, click on the hamburger menu on the top right corner and click on Settings. Then toggle the Personalized Recommendations. For downloads, do the same thing by clicking on the hamburger menu, then you click on settings and toggle the show recommended content switch and click on OK. To disable ads under app folders, we open the app folder and as you can see, there are recommended apps below. You tap on the folder name and disable promoted app ads and that is it. For ads showing under Teams app, go to Teams and tap on My Page. Then you go to Settings, then disable Show Ads and Personalized Recommendations. For ads showing under the Mi browser, which is your default browser of the device, go to Browser, select the profile icon at the lower right corner, and tap on the Settings icon at the upper right corner. Scroll down and select Advanced, then disable Show Ads. For ads showing while installing an application, we have to try installing an app from the Play Store. After downloading, the phone will direct you to a page to show you that the app is installing. However, the ads showing at the center of the screen. To disable it, tap on the Settings button on the upper right corner of the screen. Then you disable Receive Recommendations. So with this, next time you install an application, the ads will no longer appear. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I really hope this video helps you out. If there are any questions, do let me know in the comment section down below. And if you're new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe and hit on the notification bell button for more content on the Poco X3 NFC. I'll see you in the next one.